Today on Independent Grind, we're going to get into my top three YouTube videos. Yeah, be right back.
We're going to be following Dramatik Minds Entertainment as I set to release my EP, Pray for Mercy Volume 1, and also follow me as I start production on my short film, I Hustle. So get your crunk juice, coffee, and candy, because it's about to get crazy.
Welcome to the Independent Grind, the show that gives inspiration and tips to creative minds and entrepreneurs through music and film. I'm your host, Dramatik Gamble. But right now, I'm actually on set of my Legs to the Ceiling video. You can see in the background, you know what I'm saying, this the room scene. I got a couple scenes in the room, bedroom scene, got a bathroom scene. So right now, just in between takes, I'm on vacation, but I said, while I'm up here, I might as well do the Independent Grind. I might as well, shoot an episode. So the Independent Grind, I might as well shoot a video. So that's what I'm doing right now, man. But just going back to the topic of the video, it's talking about my top three videos. So my top three videos don't have nothing to do with what's the basis of my channel. You know, the basis of my channel, you know, I really did it to promote my music, to promote this show, to promote the Independent Grind. And those videos I really kind of wanted people to get into, you know, anything dealing with my music videos or my music and this show, you know, because I give out a lot of helpful information. But it's weird because my top three videos don't have nothing to do with this channel. Like I said, my top three videos is, I did one about the lottery. When the lottery had got so big, you know, up in the billions, I did an episode on that, and it was kind of comical, you know. I got like over 600 views on that. I mean, my channel's small, you know, so I know some of y'all might be out there like, man, my channel got way more views. Yeah, I mean, you may have, but I'm just going off my channel. That video got over 600 views. Another video that's my number, coming in at number two, is a video I did when I went to the Louisiana concert, and it was a part when, you know, with Master P and all. That got over 1,000 views. And then I did a parody of Being Carson's Wife. I just seen it on TV and just said, and it kind of struck me, man. And I said, man, this would be funny. Let me react this and put it out on YouTube. And so I did that. That video right now got over 2,100 views. So you can see none of those videos have nothing to do with the basis of my channel, but that's the way it is, man. You know, but y'all check out some clips of them videos that I'm talking about, man. I'll be right back. Yeah.
Okay, everyone. Here he is, the powerball man. Okay, here we go.
There's a rumor stating that you're going to spend most of the winnings on hookers and cocaine.
Hookers and cocaine? No more questions. No more questions. Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. I'm going to go charge his money.
If you live in the state of Alabama, in Mobile, or the surrounding areas, give Rock's Lawn Service a call at 251-610-0709. I repeat, 251-610-0709. That's Rock's Lawn Service, where we will cut to your needs.
Yeah, man, I'm back right here in Independent Grind, man. Like I said, I'm talking about my top three YouTube videos, and y'all saw that, man, you know. But, you know, a lot of videos that go viral and be real popular really comes to, like, if something just real crazy and just kind of catch a lot of people's attention, people share it, it eventually becomes viral, you know. That's just what it is. And a lot of times when you talk about current events, I know there's a lot of people on YouTube, soon as the news story break, you see it on Yahoo, you see it on Google, you see it on your local news, a lot of people run to YouTube and post those videos because they want to be the first one to put it on their channel. especially if it's something real popular, something dealing with entertainers. A lot of those videos go viral, you know, you get a lot of views on it quick because it's a current event. And so when something happens and somebody hear about it, they'll type that in. So when you type in that search engine, you know, you might pick up a YouTube video, or you get on YouTube, you might see somebody. And that's what a lot of things that go viral, that's how a lot of things go viral, you know, especially. But, you know, me with my show, The Independent Grind, giving out information, a lot of times that's a little harder to for people to catch on, you know. But that's cool because I want the people that really want this information and really can use it to really get it. So if that's 10 people or 20 people or, you know, 100 people, you know, at least I'm saying I could do something for folks. I mean, yeah, I want the views too. I want the views too, man. But, you know, if I could help somebody, you know, I don't mind doing that. And if you notice, a lot of videos that do go viral, you know, like fights and, you know, just different kind of things like that. And information is, you know, anytime you do something positive, seems like that's a little harder to get across. Because if you look at the news, a lot of stories on the news, what you see when you look at the news, a lot of negative stuff. I got people tell me, man, I don't even like looking at the news because every time it's something negative, you know, so, you know, negative stuff sell, controversy sell. You don't hear a lot of stories on the news about how many people graduated all the time, or this person did something nice for the homeless. They don't blow them stories up. They blow a lot of that negative stuff up. And, you know, it just depends on if it's something that dealing with what I'm talking about on my show, I might bring something up, man. But I'm just trying to help people out with, it's trying to do business, it's trying to move forward in life, give people some knowledge, man. And I'm trying to help people with that. So that's what my show is really about, you know. So, y'all help me get 100 subscribers. I'm trying to get 100 subscribers before the end of the year. So, man, I'm about 20 subscribers or so away from 100 at this point. Right now, this is like September. This is September 2016. So I'm trying to reach 100 subscribers before January of 2017, you know. And right now, I got my CD, Pray for Mercy, Volume 1 coming out. Pray for Mercy Volume 1 right now. Like I said, I'm shooting the first video for that project, Legs to the Ceiling. I'm down here in Biloxi, man. I'm down here in Biloxi shooting a hotel scene. Also, I'm starting to work on my short film, I Hustle. I hollered it out of my key players that's going to be in the movie. And, you know, we're trying to get that situated, you know, where everybody can read over the script. And everybody can see what I need from, you know. So I got me a crew about, like I say, 5-6 people that's gonna help me really pull this off, and I'm gonna need some extras for it. And I'm definitely about to do it, you know. So if y'all wanna donate to the film, click in the link below. Indiegogo.com, you can donate to I Hustle the Movie. Your donations will receive a perk for your donation, man. And if y'all wanna talk about anything on the show, like I always say, hit me up in my email at dramaticgamble@gmail.com. And if y'all want to work, let's work, man. I'm working, and you know what I'm saying, I'm working with folks now, man. You know, a lot of people be telling me I don't know how talented I am. I get that a lot. I really been getting that a lot. So I'm getting into the video production side of the Independent Grind. I'm getting into the video production side right now. I shot one video this summer. Y'all go check out G Rouser video, Let the Beat Breathe. Click in the link below, check out his video I did. I'm doing this video, and I got another video coming up. So it's just about that vision, man. I'm about to take this thing to another level, add that to my resume, doing the video directing thing, editing, all that. And I'm pretty much self-taught, you know, and I look at my stuff, it's just as good as somebody else's stuff that's out there, you know. So, you know what I'm saying, I'm not gonna limit myself to what I can do, because I know I can do a lot. So y'all be on the lookout for everything I got going on, everything I just said. And I am Dramatik Gamble. This is The Independent Grind. I'm going to holler at y'all next time. Peace. Yeah.